नमस्ते बच्चों, वेलकम बैक टू आवर हिंदी क्लास। मैं हूँ सूर्या, आपका हिंदी अध्यापिका। ओके बच्चों, टुडे आई विल शो यू वन पॉम। ओके, हैव अ लुक।
एक कौवा प्यासा था, जग में थोड़ा पानी था। कौवा डाला कंकड़, पानी आया ऊपर। कौवा पिया पानी, हो गई कहानी। होशियार कौवे की हो गई कहानी, हो गई कहानी,
हो गई कहानी। Did you like the poem? How was it? The poem was about one bird, crow, right? Okay. So, what will be called crow in Hindi? Does anyone know? Anyone? Okay, yes. In Hindi, we say it as kawa. Okay? Look here. Kawa. Okay, all of you please look. This symbol is. So, in this class, we are going to discuss about this symbol and its letter. Okay, our next vowel letter au and its symbol. Okay, here this is au's symbol. Okay, while we are using this symbol, we use after the letters. Always we are using this symbol after the letter. Okay, I will show you. If ka plus au ki matra, then we will get kau. And ga plus au ki matra, then go. Then la plus au ki matra, lo. Likewise, always use this symbol after the letter. Okay? And in the case of its pronunciation, we need to pronounce it specifically and long pronunciation like cow, cow, low. Always specify the symbol au. So cow, cow, low. Likewise. Okay. Our first example. Pa plus au ki matra, da plus a ki matra. Okay. So join the letters together. Okay, now we will get the word pauda. Okay, pau. Pa plus au ki matra, pau. Pauda. Pauda means pauda. Plant. Hey, look. Plant. Okay. Plant. Next example. Cha plus au ki matra, ka plus e ki matra, da plus a ki matra, ar. So the word is cha plus au ki matra, chau ki dar. Do you know who is chau ki dar? Okay, janitor, otherwise watchman. Chau ki dar, watchman. Okay, then next word, fa plus au ki matra, ja plus e ki matra. So the word is fauji. Word is fauji, that means military. Okay, military. Okay, bacho. So now we are going to read our textbook. All of you, please take your textbook, page number 30, and everyone, please place your finger on that sentence. Okay? Auki matra. Auki matra. First one, pa plus auki matra, da plus aki matra. Pauda. Then, pauda means plant. Cha plus auki matra. Ka plus e ki matra, da plus a ki matra, chauki dhar, janitor, watchman. Then, fa plus au ki matra, ja plus e ki matra, fauji, that means military. Then, you have a box in your textbook, that words you need to read and practice these words. Okay, hello, word. So, we will practice one more time. First word. Na plus aki matra, ka plus ri. Naukari. Then, ma plus aki matra, sa plus e. Mausi. Next one. Ha plus, dha plus aki matra, di. Hathodi. Okay. Then, we will read our passage. Mauliki Mousi. Okay. Mauliki Mousi. Mauli's aunt. This passage is about the visiting of Mauli's aunt. Okay. Mauli's aunt. Mausam bahut suhavna tha. Mausam. Ma plus auki matra sa plus ma. Mausam bahut suhavna tha. Weather was very pleasant. Mausam means weather. Mauli ki mausi ji aayi. Mauli ki mausi. Mausi means aunt. Mausi ji auntie ji aayi. Mauli's aunt ki. Saath mein mausa ji bhi aayi. Mausa. Mausa means uncle. Uncle also came with auntie ji. मौली दौड़कर मौसी जी के पास गई. मौली दौड़कर मौसी जी के पास गई. दौड़कर run. मौली run and went to her aunt. मौली की मौसी जी कचौड़ी और खिलौने लाई. मौली की मौसी जी कचौड़ी और खिलौने लाई थी. मौली's hand aunt had brought some kachodi and toys. Kachodi. Kachodi means one dish. Ghilone lai di. Mausi ji ne Mauli ko ghilone diye. Mausi ji ne Mauli ko ghilone diye. And gave some toys to Mauli. Mauli ghilone paakar bahut gush hui. Khush means happy. मौली घिलौने पाकर बहुत खुश हुई. She was very happy with that toys. मौली की माता जी ने चाय और पकौड़ी बनाई. मौली's mother was made some पकौड़ी and tea. सबने मिलकर पकौड़ी और कचौड़ी खाई. They were ate together that dishes पकौड़ी and कचौड़ी. Okay. Now शब्दार्थ. शब्दार्थ वर्ड मीनिंग्स. मौसम वेदर. सुहाना प्लीसेंट. मौसी आंट. मौसा अंकल. घिलौना घिलौने. टॉयस चाय टी. ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, रीडिंग इज essential for learning a language. So you should read the textbook 5 times. It's very important to read the lesson. Okay, it's very compulsory also. So read the lesson. Okay, and that's all for today. Thank you, Bachcho.